Okay, guys, I am so sorry again. You know what? I'm gonna rip this up and put this in my binder. So I'm not missing any cool pictures I made. You could tell I'm. Ooh. Let's do seashells. It's not that kind of hard, isn't it? Jezebel. That looks so pretty. Looks like this mug is about to dry out. Because I don't usually get my markers out often. So yeah, guys. What you doing, bubbies? Don't kick all the kids out. Okay, bubbies. Oh, and yes, guys, if I go Gary's book again, I would love to do, you know, do a, promo and ghost hunts and stuff like that. That's what I'm gonna do October. If I go back to Gary's book, I would love to do that for you guys. But I had to do it, I had to wait, went midnight because Ghost does come out each time, but I watched my favorite show, Ghost Adventures, the Zach Bagans said Ghost will come out in midnight, so you had to wait when they come out at midnight. Like 12. Guys, comment below which ghost, like if I go Gary's book and all that, if I don't get go Gary's book, which place I should do the hunting things? Because all I know, I've been on Delaware. I've been New Jersey, so that would be my 6 times now I've went. Oh no, Oconoke. I said it right, and then now I mess it up. But you know what I meant. No, okay, I know what I talk. Okay, well, Hobiff, do you want me go to Delaware, go Hobiff Beach? Because there's a lot of hunting stuff. I'd love to go there again. So, yeah, comment below about that, so. Let me check my schedule. Tomorrow. Hi guys. I will see you guys tomorrow. keep waka-wowing, and